All right, let's do this then. Hey guys, it's your boy Jay, and I don't know if that should be my intro all the time, but you know, whatever. This is gonna be the first video I post with audio, not audio, with my voice. And I wanted it to be a little bit special, but I really can't do much, you know? Let me just get to the point, really, why I posted this video. I posted this video to talk about why I'm doing YouTube right now. And there's gonna be no gameplay or anything. It's just gonna be all audio, and I'm gonna be talking for like a good 10 minutes, maybe less. I don't know, but I just want to just put this video out, put it on my channel, and let anyone who watches my videos in the future know why I do YouTube and, you know, what I really want as a YouTuber. I really hope most of the people that watches my video sees this video so they can understand my motivations and what I really strive for as a YouTuber. I'm gonna start off by saying that man, I didn't think this through. Look, all right, so the reason why I do YouTube is because I felt as if I was not able to do much else in real life. You know, I felt like YouTube was the only thing that I could be successful at. And not that I couldn't do amazing things in school or outside or everywhere else. I just didn't feel like I didn't want to be. I didn't feel like everything else out there was for me. Because I know I have a really good personality that everybody likes. And I wanted to just give that, you know, to you guys, since that's the best way to do it. And you know, it's really hard right now, like, to really say I really want to keep doing this, because I mean, at the moment I am unable to edit videos. I'm unable to spice it up, because when I first, like, you know, really wanted to do YouTube, I was thinking like I would put so much time and effort into all my videos because I just love to put some work into something and really, you know, put smiles on people's faces by making people laugh, or putting some awesome gameplay that's satisfying to everybody. But right now, you know, not being a little bit having like a crutch on right now, or being so low, being unable to do much, it really breaks down my motivation. I mean, some people do YouTube for like a good year or two and they don't have no more than 1,000 subs. And then these other YouTubers who literally do nothing, they get 1 million subs within a year, and it makes absolutely no sense. And then there's those people who really actually do a lot of good stuff, but they're not getting 1 billion subs by now. And I'm like, if there's stuff like that going on, then why should I really do YouTube? That's what was going on through my mind. But then I realized, then I got some help from some other YouTubers, and I really got the motivation that I was finally gonna get known on YouTube, and I'm finally gonna be able to put my content out and actually feel like I have motivation because of your guys' happiness. I am going to be able to edit videos correctly, and I am going to be able to have new and fresh ideas. But the only problem is, I just want that right now for you guys. But, you know, I'm not here to talk about why I can't do much. We're here talking about why I want to do YouTube. But basically, I want to have that moment of being built up eventually. I don't feel it, but I want to know that I'm really doing something right now. It's really starting to happen. I know it is. I know I'm gonna get a shout out really soon. I know that, you know, stuff's going on, but basically, I don't have much good content going on right now, and I want to do more, and I just couldn't at the wrong time, starting YouTube at the wrong time. But I still do it. I still do it because I feel as if I can be one of the best YouTubers, and I feel like I can help other small YouTubers get bigger when I can. I feel like I can just do something really good on YouTube. I really know I can do it because I could play games very well. I have a great personality. I love to help everybody else if I can. Only if I can, really. And I love it all. I really just want to have that sense of I did it. You know, I helped these people. You know, I gave these people a smile. I gave these people satisfying gameplay. That's why I wanted to YouTube. I honestly did not want to do YouTube at the start, and even right now, I did not want to do YouTube for the money, because I know that if you get enough subs and views, stuff like that, you get tons more money. I never wanted to do it for that. It was like a bonus, basically, to me. It's just a bonus that I didn't really care about. I want to do YouTube because I feel as if I could fit in it. I know I can fit in it. You know, this is really deep. I get it. I know you guys probably don't want to listen to this. You want to like you guys can totally watch other YouTubers. You don't gotta talk about this guy. I wonder YouTube. He only has 3 subscribers. Why would I want to watch him? I know. But what you need to know is I will get better. I just need the chance to do so. And the fact that I know I will eventually get that chance, that really keeps me going in for YouTube. So yeah, that's why I really do YouTube. So yeah, if anybody watches this video, please share so people can understand my motivations for YouTube and people could subscribe and really keep me going here so I can give everyone entertainment. Because that's what I want to do. I want to help you guys feel better at the end of the day. Just want to just do that and help myself feel better because this is what I really want to do. So yeah, I really hope a lot of people see this, and if any other YouTubers out there, any small or large, sees this, you know, you guys can get even bigger than you are now. You guys just gotta keep going or whatever. I don't know. I'm just trying to make this video end it off like a not so serious note. I'm screwing it up completely. But basically, if any YouTubers see this, please share so I can really get myself out there and really make good content, have better motivations. And yeah. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't leave yet. I want to say one more thing. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. And anybody I've subbed to, you guys sub to those people too, because these are great YouTubers. Each and every single one of them. Some of them I didn't subscribe to, my brother did. But basically, these are great YouTubers. Subscribe to these people. Get them bigger. Give shout outs or whatever. And yeah, honestly, I don't know if it's really the best idea to really post this. Because I feel as if you let your heart out to random people, chances are a few people are gonna like go against you because of it. They know what you're really feeling for and they're gonna try to hurt you, you know? But, you know, I know there's people who won't do that and they'll do the right thing. So I feel confident releasing this video. I feel confident showing you guys that this is what I want to do for everybody. I feel confident it'll be great. If anybody does, I'll just try my best to ignore them. I know that this will work out just fine. All I gotta do is keep going, and all I gotta do is consistently keep the motivation. And that way is more subs. More views, more positive comments, mainly positive comments, and basically just being known in general. You know, actually, I shouldn't end this video right now. There's actually one more reason why I want to do YouTube, and this has been on my case, not on my case, this has been on my mind for the longest time. I want to do YouTube because eventually I'm gonna do a face reveal when I hit 100,000 subs. If I hit 100,000, no, when I hit 100,000 subs, and my face is known. I want to go outside and I want some person, just one person, one person. It could be that one person and nobody else for the rest of my life. Just one person say, "Oh my gosh, it's J Droid. Hey, can I get a picture with you?" And then, oh my gosh, that is the thing I want the most. Honestly, I just want to be like, "Wow, I like your stuff." Like, someone's gonna be like, "Man, I like your stuff. Man, yo, can you, like, put me in a video or something? I mean, like, I don't know. This is awesome. It's so awesome to meet you. I mean, I love your videos. Man, you always say funny stuff." You know, I wanna just get that feeling of, man, someone actually likes what I do. They like me for who I am. And that really helps me. That brings me up. And I had moments where I was appreciated. And I did so much in school and real life. I helped homeless people. I helped people who had money, but they needed to do what they needed to do. I'd done so many good stuff just because I had the energy. I was appreciating. I just had my spirit back. And that's what I really want, because eventually there's moments in your life that really brings you down. And honestly, me, I am not a strong person at will. I can really be bullied down a lot. You know? Well, I was. Now, it's not as easy now, but before it was like that, and I was brought down a lot, and I'm still a little bit, messed up from all those past negative experiences. And basically, I want to do YouTube because I want to show what little spirit I got left into videos and personality and give it to you guys, and you guys give appreciation back, and it works out for everybody. You know, I just want to just feel great because of what I did. And I want you guys to be happy as well. That's the one of them. That's the main reason why I want to do YouTube. That's why I want to do YouTube. That's my main motivation, to get that appreciation for what I do and to feel better from it. That is exactly what I want, and that's exactly what I really believe that I need. I believe that's what I need in my life. And it may not only be from YouTube, it may be from something else, but honestly, this is the way I could see it right now at the moment. From the time this video is posted, this is the way I see it. I can see it right now. And honestly, anybody, take that information wherever you want. You can bully me or whatever if you want to be that person. You can be the good person and just do everything right. Do whatever you want with this information, but just know that that's what I do YouTube. And that's what I really, really want to share with anybody who watches my videos. There's currently like three people subbed to my channel right now. Two are YouTubers, one's a person I know. But I know not only the subscribers are gonna watch my videos. If anybody watches, don't subscribe because I actually really put some love into the video, showing what my motivation is. Sub to me because of the great things that I do. 'Cause that's the only way I really earned it. Really. Actually, maybe not, because other YouTubers don't do that, really. They usually just hide themselves. Let's be Jimmy. And no, I'm just joking. I'm just joking. I'm just joking. Don't take that anywhere. They usually just hide themselves and, just want it all for the money. It's not me, really. I'm a better person. Man. Look, me, I just want everything to be good. That's all. That's basically it. I lost my train of thought halfway through saying all that. But it came out just fine. I was actually able to really put myself out. I will be making another video like this to really explain my life a little bit, to explain more of why I want to do YouTube, like personal experiences. I will do that at 100 subscribers. If no no when I get 100 subscribers, I want to make a video talking about personal experiences in my life, personal negative experiences in my life that made me do YouTube. Very similar to Draw My Life videos, or that one video that Shima made, she's gone now, or the one with Boogie 123, or Afghan's name, or with every other big YouTuber, or whatever. I'm gonna make a video like that, when I hit 100 subs, because I really want you guys to know, like, in depth, what motivated me to even start YouTube, and what motivates me to keep going in YouTube. So yeah, thank you guys for, if you guys are watching all the way, thank you so much. You guys are literally the best just for listening. Honestly, like, if you have not left, you are literally just the most, you're just the perfect person right now, because you actually took the time to listen to the important things, like that, to what I had to say. Just thank you if you're still watching. If you're not watching, but you can go f let me stop. I'm messing around now. But no, if you're still watching, really, honestly, like, no, all jokes aside, thank you for watching. And please like the video, subscribe, and let me know what you want me to do on YouTube. Everybody have a great day. Everybody have a great day, and goodbye. I really hope this video goes too well. It will. It will, Jay. All right.